Mrs. Torrelson came to me with a hemangioma, a cyst on her left cheek, benign but substantial. It was disfiguring, that was all. It wasn't life-threatening. I have removed cysts this bad and worse, much worse, hundreds of times. Nothing's ever gone wrong. She died on the table. The husband filed a suit for wrongful death. And then he wrote me a note and he said, want to talk? I thought, sure. Fine, one conversation, I'll clear this whole thing up. When I get to the house, his son won't even let me see him. Kicks in my car.
Must have been very hurtful.
He was angry.
I meant for you. To be held responsible for the death of a mother.
Look, if me being here makes you feel uncomfortable, I can go.
I was planning on grilling a salmon for dinner.
Sounds good.